At this time, I would like to acknowledge and thank the Great Minds in STEM team, as well as our board of directors. Everything that is taking place over these 3 days, our team and our board has put a lot of heart into it for your success. So I'd just like to take a minute and thank the GMiS team and our board. I'd also like to acknowledge the Amesqua family who's here, one of our scholarship families in honor of our former vice chairman, Robert Amesqua, a memorial scholarship. He was my mentor and made a big difference in me being a leader here today. And I remember the first time Robert told me in 2004 some things about our programs, and he's from IBM, and boy, we learned how to improve under Robert. So a lot of what you're seeing here today is because of our founder, Ray Mayado, and Robert Amesqua. So thank you, Amesqua family. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to two board members who are big proponents of our scholarship program, our chairman of the board, Dr. Juan Rivera, and our treasurer, Robin Evitts.
Great Minds in STEM is pleased to announce its class of 2019 scholars. It includes 102 exceptional scholars receiving more than $321,000 of financial support. Over 1,400 applications were received from across the nation for this merit-based scholarship competition. GMiS awarded scholarships in three categories: corporate and federal agency sponsored scholarships, special recognition scholarships, and in memoriam and personal tribute scholarships. To date, Great Minds in STEM has awarded over $4.5 million in merit-based scholarships to over 1,500 STEM college students.
On Thursday evening at the honorees and scholars reception, the 2019 class of GMiS scholars was inducted into the GMiS Scholars Society and pinned with a medallion indicative of their academic GPA achievements at the time of application: bronze, 3.0 to 3.49, silver, 3.5 to 3.74, gold, 3.75 and above. Please enjoy some moments captured of our honorees and scholars reception.